In this video, we will discuss how to get the best performance out of your SmartBoard interactive display by using the right cables. Cables are a critical part of your overall SmartBoard system experience. Use of incorrect cables can result in unexpected loss of data, loss of touch, loss of video image, or anomalies in your video image. Cables which worked well with older or different equipment may not be appropriate for use with modern SmartBoard interactive displays and modern computers. With SmartBoard interactive displays that have a native 4K image resolution, it is important to use certified premium high-speed HDMI cables whose certification can be verified by the HDMI Standards Organization. The HDMI cable should also be connected directly from the video source to the display. Other connection points should be avoided as they may interfere with signal transmission. If you don't use a certified premium high-speed HDMI cable connected directly from the video source to the display, you risk a range of problems including image flicker, video dropout, or even total loss of signal. When using an HDMI cable for video, a USB Type A to B cable is also required for the touch system and other peripherals. USB standards define longer maximum cable lengths when using USB 2 cables, but USB 3 cables offer higher data speeds which may be needed when using additional peripherals such as cameras with your SmartBoard interactive display. USB Type-C also supports USB 2.0 data speeds, along with optional additional features such as super speed USB 3 or USB 4 data speeds, alternate modes such as DisplayPort Alt Mode Video, and higher power delivery. If you use USB Type-C cables to connect a computer to a SmartBoard interactive display, make sure the computer and the cable support super speed data and DisplayPort Alt Mode Video. Also make sure the cable supports USB power delivery if you want your device to also be powered via the USB Type-C cable. If you're using USB Type A to B or USB-C, make sure you're using high quality cables designed for data transfer, not just charging. A charging only cable might power the device but won't send touch data to the board, which means gestures and interactions won't work. On the Smart Support site, we have a link to the Smart Cables and Connectors Hub with more information. If you'd like to see more videos like this, subscribe to our Smart Support YouTube channel and visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.